The PA profession has undergone tremendous change since it was created nearly 60 years ago. There are currently over 300 PA programs offered in the United States, and there's over 168,000 practicing PAs throughout the country. Initially, the PA profession was created to increase access to healthcare in rural areas after World War II due to a shortage of doctors. A fast-track curriculum was developed to remedy this problem. And the first PA class graduated from Duke University in 1967. PAs initially worked under the supervision of primary care doctors, performing simple tasks, while the doctors attended to the more complex cases. PAs gained the trust and respect of the medical community, and their scope of practice expanded beyond primary care, becoming a wonderful addition to the healthcare system, which has been shown by multiple professional gains in recent decades, as you can see in the next timeline.